Thank you guys for filling Sip, Rip, and Chip number 122. This is a baseball hobby mixer. Yeah, Trout Snake, baseball filled before basketball. So it's going to be two Tufts Finest hobby boxes and then a Leaf Trinity baseball hobby box. You guys know the drill. We got to do the randomizer first. We're going to do top 10 draft picks and then switch over and do the last 20 spots randomized. Here we go. This is everybody that's in the break. What we're going to do first is randomize everybody's name. Let me remove these team lists here. Reset. Dice roll is going to be five or more. Five or more on the dice roll. Good luck. So we are going six times. Six times, guys. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Kawhi, Chargy D, Kawhi, Payton, Payton, Wiggles, Nick 11N, Payton, Kawhi, and XOL. That is your draft order, guys. Draft order is set. So Kawhi, you're up first. Who do you want to pick? Let me reset this. Let me take the team names here. There we go. I'm assuming Angels, right, Kawhi? Angels? Yep. So who would you guys take second for Chargy D? He's not here. So who would you guys take for Chargy D? Would it be the Braves? Blue Jays? Yankees? I need three votes. Give me three votes of who you would take for Chargy D. That's two votes for the Braves. I need one more. Braves, okay, there's the three votes for the Braves. So we got Braves for Chargy D. Kawhi, you're up again, sir. Next up for you, I don't know, the Yankees, Padres. Oh yeah, Padres would get you a good team too. Jake Cronenworth is the rookie, but you have Tatis and Machado if you get like a nice auto or something like that, you know. But the rookie is Jake Cronenworth. Padres, all right, got you. Payton, you are back to back, sir. Payton, back to back. Sorry, Payton, I don't typically give advice until someone asks. And he asked. All right, Marlins. And Cardinals, all right. All right, so that means Wiggles, you want the Yankees, Wiggles? All right, Nick 11N, you're up, sir. Mariners, got you. Hey, now you're up again. I got you, Wiggles. Don't worry about it, man. Appreciate the support, dude. Thank you guys again for filling all these breaks tonight. It's been a lot of fun. I hope you guys have enjoyed it as much as I have. It's been busy and hectic, but we have another break already filled after this, too. It's crazy. Blue Jays, all right. You guys know how crazy it is. So, like, the Break Boys, Banff Breakers, and CBC Sport Cards are all breaking right now, and I still have like a ton of support, which makes me feel good. Means I'm doing something right, which is crazy. Kawhi, you're up next. XOL is after. Phillies for Kawhi. Yeah, those are all big breakers, you know, so it's like a huge deal the fact that I have still 80 something people on my stream while they have like 100 something. XOL is up. Pirates for XOL, is that a thing? Is XOL here or did he, my bad. I didn't mean to put, I thought you I removed the pirates. I thought it was already selected. Who's on the White Sox as a rookie? I'm not sure about the White Sox. Yeah, Ke'Bryan Hayes is on the Pirates. Are you sure? XOL, I just want to confirm, are you sure? Okay. Alright, that means the last 20 teams will be randomized, so I'm going to go ahead and run the dice real quick. I'll roll the dice. And the final 20 teams, as long as it's 5 or more, will be randomized, so good luck, guys. 5 or more, we are going 8 times for the Mamba. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Those are your teams. Feel free to discuss trades, guys. And if you're locked, let me know. If you're locked, let me know. Did I hit 800 followers? Yeah, man. It's been wild. Cole's been here since the get-go, dude. Cole, by the way, I still have your card, so the next time your brother works, I will hand them to him. Cole, I looked at my stream stats. It's been wild. I've streamed like over 300 hours. Quiet, you're locked across the board. That helps. Thank you, sir. After this, we got Fast Break Prism Basketball. No, it's cool. We are 18 strong. I just feel like you just kept going when I told you that my guys weren't interested, you know? We only run hobby breaks on this because that's where you get all the nice cards. Retail stuff is like fun for cheaper breaks, and you can still get hits, but that's like not where you get the crazy hits at. I appreciate the apology, though, dude. You're good, man. You can hang out. I just, you know, just wanted to be up front with you. We got a trade offer, D-backs for the Dodgers. Yeah, Cole, you know, I tried to do as much as I can. Like, Chargy D got a free spot because I hooked him up with a mini spot, you know? It's 11:35, guys. I'll give it another minute. So another minute. Any final confirmed trades, let me know. Because we got basketball to run after this. Alright, so it looks like we are good to run. Are we locked across the board? Alright, Peyton is locked. Yeah, so we're locked in at this point because Chargy D isn't here either, so we're locked. Cool. Gold waves. We're crossing with the tides. Alright, so we are going to run Topps Finest first. So there's two hobby boxes with four inners inside of them. Then we'll run Leaf Trinity at the end. Good luck, everybody, in this break. Thank you guys again for filling this bad boy. We already took a sip as we were switching to the main screen, so here we go. Yeah, hobby is the way for sure. Retail is good for like a cheap rip where you can still get hits. Like, you can still get hits out of retail. It's just that hobby is the way to go for the nice stuff. By the way, guys, we have Basketball Fast Break Prism right after this. If we get a LaMelo, that would be sick. This break was 70 or 67 a spot. 67 a spot this week. I can run this back, too. We have another Trinity box. So we can run this back if needed. But basketball's up next, no matter what. We pulled 2 Mike Trout out of 50 golds already, by the way. We've already pulled 2 Mike Trout golds out of this. And a Nick Madrigal gold, by the way. Auto. Alejandro Kirk going to the Blue Jays. You got Andrés Giménez to the Indians. Christian Yelich refractor to the Brewers. Whit Merrifield going to the Royals. And JD Martinez to the Red Sox. We got Luis Garcia, rookie, going to the Nationals. Paul Goldschmidt going to the Cardinals of Topps Finest Legacies. Can't even read that name. Is that Reggie Jenkins? Or Fergie Jenkins. Fergie Jenkins going to the Cubs, Finest Masters. Anthony Rendon to the Angels. And Vladimir Guerrero Jr. to the Blue Jays. No auto yet. Christian Pache going to the Braves. Oh, there's the auto. Alec Bohm, rookie auto, going to the Phillies. That is a hit right there. Bang, bang. I'm calling it. Alec Bohm. Alec Boom. Bohm. Boom. One of those sound effects from LSC, right? Nice hit for the Phillies. Rookie auto going to the Phillies. Right behind that, Gleyber Torres. This is a green shimmer, I believe. 76 of 175. That one goes to the Yankees. Yeah, we've been pulling some stuff tonight. I appreciate the credit. We have been pulling some. I will take the credit because we've been pulling some stuff tonight. All night. Game of Thrones, we've been pulling stuff. Hockey, we've been pulling stuff. Basketball, we've been pulling stuff. Rafael Devers, Red Sox, and Tristan McKenzie going to the Indians. Indians or National League or American League? I gotta get my teams better. Charles the Snake, that's incoming. We got Fast Break Prism incoming, dude. Have some faith in me. George Springer to the Blue Jays. Walker Buehler going to the Dodgers. Eloy Jimenez, refractor, White Sox. Dylan Carlson, rookie, going to the Red Sox. And a Evan White to the Mariners. Albert Pujols going to the Angels. Manny Machado, Padres. Finest Masters of Gleyber Torres going to the Yankees. Michael Conforto going to the Mets. And Freddie Freeman to the Braves. Last pack of the first inner, and then we'll move on to the second one before the second hobby box. Hey, where's Casual at? Casual's been quiet. You gotta talk to your boy. Buster Posey going to the Giants. Fernando Tatis Jr. going to the Padres. Paul Goldschmidt, green shimmer, 117 of 125. That's going to the Cardinals. Dread Clue, that was one of the biggest. We've pulled bigger than that. Gleyber Torres to the Yankees and Charlie Blackmon to the Rockies. That Trevor Lawrence auto was dope. Trevor Lawrence auto is dope. Is it better than this? It's close. I don't know if it's better than a rookie auto of Anthony Edwards. What about a die cut Mike Trout out of 50 gold? It's all close. It's close. That's for sure. It was a sick ass hit though. That's for sure. Fast break, waiting room. Justin is, if you guys did not hear, Justin, Casual Scrubs, pulled a Kobe Bryant redemption out of 2017 status. A redemption. Super sick hit. That gold LeBron, though. I really wanted that gold LeBron, but Fatty McGee wanted to keep it, which is cool, dude. I would have bought it, though. Josh Donaldson to the Twins. Nick Madrigal, rookie. This is a variation rookie going to the White Sox. The variation, you can see the dots on the top right there. Nick Madrigal, rookie, going to the White Sox. Nice hit. Did you really offer four? That's a lot, dude. All right, behind that, we got an Aaron Nola refractor to the Phillies, Garrett Cole to the Yankees, and Chris Bryant to the Cubs. I feel like four is kind of high. Joey Votto to the Reds. Matt Chapman going to the A's. Jesus Luzardo, A's as well. Joey Gallo to the Texas Rangers. And Marcus Semien going to the Blue Jays. Well, it might have already been signed, Charger Snake. They might have already had it signed. And they just gotta throw the sticker on the card. Or it might already even be made, to be honest with you. Blake Snell, Padres. Tanner Houck, rookie auto, going to the Red Sox. And I said Red Sox. Charles the Snake, how much would you offer me for my Luka Doncic auto? Out of Noir. It's out of 49, by the way. Right behind that, we got a Ryan Mountcastle, rookie, Baltimore Orioles, 241 of 250. Nice hit, Orioles.
What it do, baby? Yeah, you already know.
Luka's proven, too, except that he's proven the fact that he has no help. You know what I'm saying? He doesn't have Pau Gasol or Andrew Bynum or Lamar Odom. He has Kristaps Porzingis. That's about to get traded, by the way. Yadier Molina going to the Cardinals and JT Realmuto going to the Phillies. Clayton Kershaw to the Dodgers. Chris Sale, Red Sox. Max Scherzer refractor going to the Nationals. You got Pete Alonso to the Mets and Braylon Marquez going to the Cubs, rookie card. Lamar Odom was beating up Nick Carter, right? Alex Bregman going to the Astros. I do think Luka will win at least one championship and at least one MVP before he's done. Jose Altuve going to the Astros. Masters, Torrey Hunter. Clark Schmidt going to the Yankees. And Keibert Ruiz going to the Dodgers. Lewin Diaz rookie card going to the Miami Marlins. Oh, we got a Mike Trout, a die cut. Mike Trout die cut going to the Angels. There you go, Kawhi. Kawhi has like 75 teams in this break, so he's eating right now. Right behind that, we got an Aaron Nola. 194 of 199. This one goes obviously to the Phillies. Francisco Lindor going to the Mets and Josh Bell going to the Nationals. All right, second hobby box with two inners. Good luck, guys. Yeah, they have to trade Porzingis. There's no way they're going to win with Porzingis on that team. I think the role players are good between like Tim Hardaway Jr. and Dorian Finney-Smith, but they need a bona fide second star for Luka. Porzingis is not that dude. Well, it's all about value. It's how much you perceive something, right? There's some stuff like, would you think that Steph Curry's rookie card, that the one that went for $5 million is worth $5 million? I don't. I think the Jordan rookie card is worth more. To me, I would rather have the Jordan rookie card than that Steph Curry, but whatever something is, someone's willing to pay for something, that's how much it's worth. I have a pending offer for $3,500 for that Luka auto, by the way. Manny Machado going to the Padres. Buster Posey to the Giants. You got Braylon Marquez, refractor rookie, going to the Cubs. Mookie Betts going to the Dodgers, and Yordan Alvarez going to the Astros. I'm reaching because I need more sleeves. Give me a second, guys. I need more sleeves. As you should, Lahashua. As you should. Yeah, we've done well in UFC, that's for sure. Ask Doc Swifty, he can attest to it. We've done really well in UFC in our streams. A Tatis auto be wild. Speak of the devil, not an auto, but Fernando Tatis base Padres, Ronald Acuña Jr. legacies Braves, Matt Chapman finest Masters going to the A's, Aaron Judge to the Yankees, and Casey Mize rookie card going to the Tigers. Ketel Marte going to the D-backs. Jojo Romero, rookie auto. Look at that mustache and the mullet, by the way. Going to the Phillies. There you go, Phillies. Dread Clue, you got a crazy LaMelo from what? Right behind that, we got a JD Martinez, 10 of 99, going to the Red Sox. 10 of 99, JD Martinez. Nice low number for the Red Sox. Got a Alec Baum base rookie card. Nick Madrigal base rookie card. We'll sleeve those up. Oh, Josh Odizzi, that's nice, man. Congrats, dude. I do think that Poirier beats McGregor again. Lewis Robert going to the White Sox. You got Spencer Howard to the Phillies. Clark Schmidt, refractor rookie, going to the Yankees. Nice hit, Yankees. Refractor. Right behind that, we got Jesus Sanchez going to the Marlins, rookie. And a Mike Trout base. This one goes to the Angels. Bobby Dalbec, rookie, Red Sox. Jake Cronenworth, rookie, going to the Padres. Edgar Martinez, finest Masters, going to the Mariners. Garrett Cole, Yankees, and Chris Bryant to the Cubs. Last pack of the third inner, and we'll move on to the last inner before we get to the Leaf Trinity. Joey Bart, rookie, going to the Giants. You got Matt Chapman, going to the A's. Joey Bart. 10 of 175, Joey Bart. This one goes to the Giants. Nice hit for the Giants. Joey Gallo going to the Rangers. And Marcus Semien. This one goes to the Blue Jays. Last, Topps Finest before we move on to Leaf Trinity, guys. I'm excited to rip that Trinity for sure. Trinity's gonna look nice. Nipsey, we always go hard, man. Come on now. We got another break listed or already filled after this too, by the way. We gotta run the mini for that and then fill the main. We've hit a lot tonight. It's like a lot to talk about. We got Alec Baum rookie right in front of you. rookie auto. We pulled sick Game of Thrones cards. We pulled sick hockey cards. We pulled a Kirill patch out of Black Diamond. We also pulled a Lafreniere out of Black Diamond. Jose Altuve going to the Astros. You got Ryan Mountcastle. This is a parallel with the four dots on the top right, by the way, going to the Orioles. So Orioles eating as well. Got that numbered, Ryan Mountcastle. Okay. I did see that. Yeah, that'd be an interesting fight. Diaz and a rematch, Lawler and Diaz. Actually, I'll put it with this one here. Right behind that, we got a refractor of JT Realmuto. Phillies, Luis Patino going to the Rays. Nate Pearson, Blue Jays. Well, yeah, I mean, when you have 75 spots, Kawhi, I think you do okay, right? Lewin Diaz going to the Marlins. Joey Votto to the Reds. Xander Bogaerts going to the Red Sox. You got Sam Huff to the Rangers and Joe Adell to the Angels. Four packs to go, and there's one auto left. Alejandro Kirk. This one goes to the Blue Jays. Alex Kirilloff, rookie out of 99. 14 of 99 going to the Twins. Peña, nice hit, Peña. Alex Kirilloff, rookie, out of 99. I actually should replace Tanner Houck here, so I'll put that there. So I'm running low on space. Yeah, it's a huge hit right there. Numbered. Right behind that, we got a Joe Adell, 142 of 150 going to the Angels. Yeah! Back-to-back hits. What's up, Middle East? How you doing, man? Appreciate you stopping by the stream, dude. Right behind that, we got Dalton Varsho, rookie, to the D-backs, and Ronald Acuna Jr. going to the Braves. Andrés Giménez going to the Indians, Luis Garcia to the Nationals, Pete Alonso refractor going to the Mets, Nolan Arenado to the Cardinals, Justin Verlander going to the Astros. Christian Pache going to the Braves. George Springer, Blue Jays. Sixto Sanchez going to the Marlins. Bryce Harper to the Phillies. And Miguel Cabrera going to the Tigers. One last pack before we get to Leaf Trinity. I am excited for Leaf Trinity. Those patches look super sick. All right, we got Walker Buehler going to the Dodgers. Albert Pujols going to the Angels. Spencer Howard going to the Phillies. Rookie numbered 157 of 250. This one goes to the Phillies. Yu Darvish, Padres, and Yoan Moncada. That one goes to the White Sox. All right, here we go, guys. Leaf Trinity. First time ripping this bad boy. I'm excited. First time ripping Leaf Trinity, guys. There's six autos per box. Six autos. That's right, Global. Leaf Trinity Baseball. The patches are dope on this. I saw, man. Beautiful cards. Hey, by the way, guys. I'm sorry, Nick, dude. By the way, I'm going to have Diamond Icons Baseball 2021 on Monday. Look it up. Diamond Icons Baseball. It's the national treasures of baseball. Incoming Monday, hit draft style. Oh, I got to do the hide of this, right? Got to hide these cards. Empty box. How's this sealed? Hold on. I want to make sure I don't ruin the surprise for you guys. How's this sealed? Can I just rip it without cutting it? A beer patch label like Budweiser? I'm hiding it for myself. I'm trying to hide it for myself so I don't see. Hold on. I'm gonna keep the surprise going for you guys and for myself. I didn't know that they put them in cases like this. This is new to me. No, basketball break is coming up next, Steelhead Dan. We're about to finish this Leaf. After these eight cards of Leaf, we're doing basketball. So if you have not already sent for basketball, go ahead and send. And we still have 70 people in Twitch chat right now. I appreciate the support, guys. A knife to separate? I'm good. I picked it off. Alright, here we go. Does it go like this? Upside down? There you go. I'm not looking at the card so I can be as surprised as you guys. There we go, finally. Alright, first card. Patch auto. Patrick Bailey. Authentic signature and player worn patch. Patrick Bailey. Does it say who it goes to? What team is this? I don't know what team that is. Is that the Giants? I don't know if that's the Giants or not. Yeah, I think it's San Francisco. I'll pull it up, obviously, before I ship, but I think it's the Giants. Look at those patches, though. Yeah, I think it's San Francisco is what it says, right? Those patches look crazy sick. That's why I love Trinity. Looks so nice. I'm pretty sure it's San Francisco. Yeah, the Giants. There you go. Next up. Jared Kelly, 22 of 75. This goes to somebody. I can't tell the team, but it goes to somebody. Thank you, Kawhi. I appreciate that. Yeah, Jared Kelly is this one. K-E-L-L-E-Y. 22 of 75. The last card is going to be dope. I already saw that. I ruined the last cards for myself. White Sox? Okay, got it. The last card is going to be super, super nice. Jeff Criswell. This one goes to the Athletics, obviously. It's a Leaf rookie. 24 of 50. Going to the A's. Oakland A's. He's supposed to be a really good pitcher. Jeff Criswell. Jordan Walker. Is that the Padres? I think, right? Jordan Walker Padres, it looks like. That patch, anyways. These cards are thick, too. Super thick. High quality. Beautiful high quality cards, though. Your next card. That's a printing. Is this a printing plate? 1/1 printing plate. Luis Matos. 1/1 Luis Matos.
Damn!
There's a 1/1 for you guys. I don't know who this is, but it's a 1/1. Luis Matos. Alright guys, this last card. So, Giants for Luis Matos, okay. Matos is M-A-T-O-S. Matos is M-A-T-O-S. Okay, so here's the deal. You guys talk about like me being a good dude and taking care of my guys. I did something to take care of one of the guys here to have good juju earlier. We fixed that juju. Chargy D, you won't get to watch this. Not live anyways. You'll get to watch the VOD on Twitch because my YouTube account got banned for no reason. But here we go. Ronald Acuna Jr. Patch Auto. Game Worn Authentic. Going to the Atlanta Braves. That is a way to end that baseball break, right? Ronald Acuna Jr. Going to Chargy D with a free mini spot that we hooked him up with. We changed his juju right there. Chargy D, when you see this tomorrow, congratulations, dude. I am super happy for you. Congratulations. Matt Master, if you're here, Matt Master, tell your boy we took care of him. Ronald Acuna Jr.
Let's go! Wake up, guys!
Free spot magic. Thank you for filling Sip, Rip, and Ship number 122.